Hi, Godzo Medicine PlayStation and Medic Maniac YouTube. I miss DriveClub. When DriveClub got launched and the servers didn't work, it got absolutely castigated. Really poor reviews, lots of columns written about it. Skyrim got reviewed 10 out of 10. Game breaking bugs galore, never been fixed to this day. When Gran Turismo launched, servers didn't work, and with that game, it's a shell of a game because it's online only, so most of the content was lost. DriveClub had a solid single player, and still does. Got patches and became absolutely brilliant. Sony canned it. Sony spent tons of money on Concord. That went well. I miss DriveClub.